Hello everyone. Today I want to show you how to get access to ChatGPT plugins from OpenAI. In this video, I'm not going to explain what are plugins. This is something I plan to do on another video, but I want to focus on specifically how to fill the form and specifically how to get access to those plugins. It's a special AI model in alpha phase from OpenAI. You've got the plugin store where you have available around 30, 35 plugins as of recording. So I know that there's a thing going on the internet that people are complaining that they're on waiting lists, and yeah, it's a pain to wait. I totally get that. I totally understand that. So today I'm gonna explain you how to do that. Just one more thing. In the near future, I plan to release a video comparison table as usual with comparing all those alpha AI models, plugins, browsing, and code interpreter. Okay, so let's dive in. First of all, you want to go to ChatGPT plugins and then click join the plugins waitlist. And you might say, oh, Dom, but I already filled that like a month ago, 2 months ago, and I'm still waiting. Yeah, I get you, but I'm going to show you how to fill it maybe in a better way. Also, you might say, oh, but Dom, I already, use my email. Yeah, that's gonna stop you. And this is important because if you're already on the wait list, but you filled it in the non-ideal way, you might be sit on the very bottom of the wait list. Right, so first is email. You need to understand that this waiting list is reviewed and accepted manually by employees at OpenAI. So you don't want to put any dodgy emails. You want to use your corporate emails, or Gmail is also good. And you might say, oh, Dom, but I already use my email and I'm already on the waiting list. You can always do this trick when you add plus sign and then whatever the string is ignored, you will still receive this email and you can use it to register. Also, it's really important to remember that this email needs to be used the same as registered as a ChatGPT user. Now, country. OpenAI is now not so open. I mean, they're running business and they want to test those services, models, plugins because it's alpha, right? So they need alpha testers. You want to select the country that is English speaking because that's much easier for them if there's needs some kind of communication. Or on their community forum, you want to register it, everyone there is English speaking. So you want to select the countries like United States or UK. It's really also important to provide a really good reason. It's going to be read by a human. So you want to put something like, I want to help testing plugins created by my friend's company. Now, if you're a developer, then it's easier, but you've got more to fill. But when you want just to get access and help testing, you want to select that definitely you're a very curious person. You want to also, check out things you want for education. And here comes the thing. Like everyone wants everything, right? But this is a radio button. You just want to request one. You probably want to fill this form 3 times if you really want to increase your chances. But now, if you have no access whatsoever to any plugins, I would suggest you to select just browsing. That's the easiest thing to do for OpenAI to grant you this access. Whilst you're gonna have browsing, it will be more probable to get access to plugins and then code interpreter. And if you've got already browsing access, I would suggest you to request third-party plugins. That makes logical sense to me if I would be OpenAI. And if you've got already access to those two and you really want code interpreter, which is, wow, what's that? People just start to realize that there's a new alpha model. You probably want to select the diamond developer. And then you want to explain that you want to create the plugins. Lastly, I want to get back to the email. You want to use the same email that you already have account in ChatGPT. And I will highly recommend to get ChatGPT Plus on this email. It will greatly increase your chances to get access to plugins. All right, so that was how you fill the form and increase your chances to get the plugins access. So now I just want to show you a quick demo of what's possible when you have plugins. For example, I enable speech key, which this plugin is just basically text to audio. So for example, convert this text into audio. AI DOM videos provide valuable AI content. And you can see the plugin in action. It's ready and provided a link to the audio, which you can...
AI DOM videos provide valuable AI content.
Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video, probably about ChatGPT plugins comparison table. I will compare all the Alpha Models plugins. See ya.